Just what I want to see.
I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on. Another day, another dawn. Another Tuesday night.
Great job closing that distance. What I saw today, there's nobody in the UFC that can stop your defeat. Let's get those pads cracking. Front kicks and roundhouses. You ready? Let's do it. That's it. Keep pushing.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between Goliath and Big Daddy.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 3 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting from Melbourne, New South Wales, Australia, Big Daddy. Introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses. Standing 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 264 pounds. Fighting out of Vienna, Austria, Goliath. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Eve Lavigne.
Eve Lavigne, our referee for this heavyweight fight.
You ready?
And here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Big Daddy. White trunks for Goliath.
Oh, huge suplex!
Goliath with a good left. Half guard. Goliath getting work from the top.
It appears a cut has opened up on his cheek.
He works his way back into side control.
Tags him. Half guard here.
And he decides he wants to fight back on its feet. Big front kick. Nicely done.
And again.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Goliath with a left kick to the midsection.
Landed it.
Keep your head in it. Keep your head in
it. Nice block by Goliath.
Another one.
Looking for the single.
Oh, and down.
Goliath with a right to connect. Joey's in half guard. Big Daddy's getting beaten up.
Trying to pass there, but he gets stopped.
Daddy gets back up again. That huge head kick was blocked. And he's able to score with the roundhouse kick.
Look at this.
2 minutes.
These guys are trading strikes here.
Oh, great combination.
Head kick!
Look at the way he's just putting the weight on that left leg, Joe, trying to bounce it out a little bit.
Yeah, it's definitely hurt.
Front kick to the face.
Again, he looks for a takedown. Goliath gets the takedown.